What up? It's your boy, Jetski, back with another huge tip to make you better at Apex Legends. So let's go. So the thing about the Peacekeeper is that you can always kill somebody in two shots. Okay? So think about that. Every time you pick up the Peacekeeper, think about this. I can kill somebody with two shots. And if I get into trouble, maybe three. And the only way I kill somebody with two shots is if I can do 100 damage every time. How do I do 100 damage every time? Yes, you can hit fire and you can do a lot of damage, right? But you want to be consistent with your 100 damage, right? You want to hit 100 damage every single time. And you know what? I know I'm going to hit 100 damage if I line my crosshair up in their chest. So you want the shotgun in their chest every time, because I want all the pellets to hit inside this area. I want all my pellets, forget the headshot, I want all my pellets to hit inside here. And I know every time I'm going to do 100 damage if I get all my pellets in there. So basically, every time I pick up the Peacekeeper, I'm trying to center them up and put this crosshair right in the center of their body so I can do that 100 damage, right? And yes, you can do that hit firing, da da da, but when you're in the panic, when you're in the heat of battle and you're panicking and you're going left and right, it's a lot harder to center them up and get this pellet spread to be perfect. Whereas I know every single time if I have the ADS and I put this little thing in the middle of their chest, I'm gonna hit for 100. So that's the real secret to the Peacekeeper. So what I do is think of yourself as a SWAT team member. Think of yourself as a SWAT team member and not as an Apex Legends player. Because if you think of yourself as an Apex Legends player, you're just going to run to a room, you're going to be like, run around with a shotgun, you're going to be jumping, you're going to be trying to wall kick off this, and no. As a SWAT team member, I pick up this thing, and I'm like, okay, I'm a SWAT team member. Boom. I'm walking around the corners. Boom. I'm checking. I don't want to be caught off guard. Where you get weird numbers is if you're a little bit off, like when you hit fire and you're a little bit off, like here and here and here and here, it's so much harder to be perfect every time in the hit fire than it is to just lock them up right then. And that's the secret to the Peacekeeper. So right now I'm going to go and I'll show you a couple clips of me ADSing with a Peacekeeper and how beneficial it is. And I told her I'm a risk taker. Heartbreaker, I'm a jump on all that bitch, baby. Star player, I've been ballin' since the jet, baby. They all hate to see my diamonds, watch the glitz, amen. Like God save me. And I told her I'm a risk taker. Heartbreaker, I'm a jump on all that bitch, baby. Star player, I've been ballin' since the jet, baby. They all hate to see my diamonds, watch the glitz, amen. Like God save me. And you know that I'm running on and on. And you see me walking in New Saint Laurent. That little shawty and she singing all my songs. Feeling lonely, so I might just take her home. Yeah, yeah, I'm a bad bitch, get a 16, make it 60s. And I'm posted up on the block with some red killers. You a real drip stealer, I can't even fuck with you. No fake games, I can't even say what's up with you.
Damn,
she
like
my diamonds and pearls. She wanna travel the world. Told her now you are my girl. I like my Leon swirl. She tried to score that to pick six. She on a lip. Thank you so much for watching. It's been your boy Jetski. Hit me down in the comments. Let me know what you think of this Peacekeeper Quickscope combo. Hit like if you think my girl should be in the next video. And hit subscribe because I got a lot more of these videos coming and you don't want to miss it. So I'll see you guys next week. Peace.